So far, so good. The turn-up has been overwhelming, and we'd like to thank all those ones who gave us helping hand to disseminate our information to our target audience, to be specific, the veterans on the ground. We are interested in these veterans, especially those ones who retired honorably some time back. That's one of the yardsticks we are interested in. We want these veterans to be 55 years and below, because when somebody is below 55, we believe he can go and perform and deliver in all situations. Three, we want them to come with national IDs to prove that they are Ugandans, and that ID is very, very important. But when our soldiers are retiring from active service, we normally give them what we call, or what we term as a discharge certificate. It's a small book as a sign that they have honorably been discharged from the army. After being screened, because we shall screen them, first and foremost, and find out, do they have the qualifications I've mentioned? Yes. If you have them, you will go for medical screen examination. And the medical team, whereby we have qualified medical personnel, will find out how is your medical status. If they have found out that you really have some problems, we shall drop you, despite of having other qualifications.
Retired RO V05662 Major Jackson Bernard Batum Nkazom Mahe Rukumurwenda Chenani Etan Nijana Humra Nkumuri Kumanam Shan Hati Kubesre Veteranzi Avachinamani Nagar Banchebera Nazumi Rwaro Medical Form Yanji Erikilia Babe Banchiri Zengu Ntembe moto kanjende nza training singo konkech papra cyanje cyaburaho umwanya nyine myaka hate myaka ni nkaga ne na konka kubaje karcheretinga kurwa bakumanya karcheretinga nibyuma banyangu owazirwe 1955 today ine myaka nkaga ni 5.
When any of our soldiers or officer retires, he falls under reserve forces, and when you are under reserve forces, which is established by UPDF Act, Section 1 and 6, you are part of the UPDF family. And the Article 17 of our Constitution, 1995, and the Section 31 of UPDF Act, Clause 7, it empowers the commanding chief to call upon the reserve forces when he feels there is a need to go for an assignment. Pambano, esta es.